Yeah, that is true. Yeah, no, I know it. Steven Stiles is such a moron, but Jordan, you know, he just keeps contradicting me with everything I do, and I'm the general manager. And
drop it.
Oh, thanks. Man, Jordan Aries really is a nice guy. Yeah? No, shut up. Listen to me. No, yeah, he is a nice guy, but Steven Stiles is such a stupid idiot.
Strife, are you ready for the battle royal? You're up 14th, alright? I just want to know if you're ready for the battle royal.
What did you just call me?
What's going on? Strife, right?
I don't know if you're up to this, Thaddeus. Do I look like a mid-card piece of trash to you? Goddamn, do I look like Strife, huh?
I'm so
painting a goddamn masterpiece here!
I'm
get out of here!
Oh,
Jesus Christ!
Come back here with my class!
Oh, the gentleman!
Oh, Thaddeus Archer III, RCW General Manager here, and
hey,
I'm here, the very special edition of Friendship Counseling. Now you gentlemen have been going at each other's throats, you're brothers in arms, what are you even doing with this belt? You stole his belt.
Give me my belt back.
You stole the win last night.
I beat you fair and square in that ring.
You were being a cocky prick.
That doesn't matter, I beat you.
Mine now.
You know what? I'm unfollowing you on Instagram.
That's pretty rough, man.
I'm deleting you on Skype.
Whoa. I'm taking you out of my Fave 5 on MySpace.
Better not.
I'm gonna do it.
Well, if you're gonna do that, I'm gonna follow you on Instagram.
I'm gonna unmatch you on Tinder.
God. That was a low blow.
Wow. Brought it on yourself.
I'm unfollowing you on Twitter.
You know what?
And blocking you.
I'm unfollowing you on Facebook.
I'm unfriending you on Facebook.
I am letting our snap streak die.
Now that is taking it too far.
Man, you guys.
Our friendship is just like this paper. It's broken. This is mine now.
Oh, millennials. Archer out.
Man. RCW Tag Team Champions, man, the tables were turned on you guys tonight. What would you have done differently?
This is a joke. Look, it's supposed to be funny.
Look, are you a comedian now? It's just kind of my thing, you know?
You saw what happened out there. What do you think we should have done differently? You're the expert.
No, I'm not.
You're the GM around here.
I am.
What are you going to do about what just went on down there? You know what? Let me tell you what we're going to do. NVR, a team we used to respect, a team that we considered our peers, and really, frankly, we hoped down the line we would face them.
Absolutely.
These belts right here, as a respectable team. Yet, we get out there, and we get attacked from behind, interfered on, and they happen to bring their favorite toy stashed underneath the ring. Now, they want to bring toys, that's fine with us. That's fine with us, because we are champions, and we will take on all comers in any style of match. Just let us know. We want to play too.
You know what? Maybe next month in Calgary, need to call a spade a spade. Maybe you gentlemen need to face NVR in a hardcore match and settle this score. Are you okay with that?
What? If NVR wants to face us in a hardcore match, if NVR think that they have the balls to take on us in a hardcore match?
In our town.
Exactly. In our town? I say bring it.
Okay, gentlemen. We're fighting champions.
Get your hand out.
I'll be your GM.
Funny guy.
Archer out.
What a night.
Do I?
It's a good answer. You and me need to talk.
That sounds like a capital idea. But
hey, Archer out. The grown-ups are talking. Come on, out of here.
So anyway.
Thanks.
Yes, sir.
So you're the GM here in RCW, right?
I'm in charge now.
Okay, good. Because I want you to honor the match that I made last night as a challenge to Jose Suervo, who got a cheap victory over me. You gonna honor it?
Well, you shouldn't be making the matches, but tell me more.
Okay, well, I mean, he got a fluke win against me.
Yeah.
Something that should never have happened after I beat him mercifully.
Pretty small, yeah.
Yeah, and he just got a cheap win. And I'm sick of the lack of respect here in RCW from the people in the locker room to the fans, everyone, and I'm sick of it.
Okay.
If I can't beat him again, I'll just leave. How about that?
So what you're saying is this is a career versus career match?
No, no, not career. He doesn't even have a career. It doesn't even matter. You know what? But he's got that mask that I tried to take off. You know why he has it? It's because he's so ugly.
Yeah.
And so what I'm going to do, I'm going to rip his mask off after I beat him and ship him back to Mexico with a massive pile of disrespect at the same way that he's disrespected me. So if he loses, his mask is gone. If I lose, I'll just leave RCW. I want that match. Make it happen.
Match versus career. You and Jose Suervo next month in Calgary.
Thank you,
guys. Thaddeus Archer doing what he does best. General Manager Archer out.
What?
No!
What?
No?
You can't know my kicks. What?
Jess, are you okay? You are Iron Man tonight. You went out there, you did like 57 minutes. You've done more than any other person has done in an RCW, Battle Royal, Royal Rumble, you name it. Well, that's a good point, but you know. No, I... You okay?
All
right. See that? I went 59 minutes out there. And I blew a wheel, brother. Uh-huh. Nobody in this goddamn company can tell us that we don't work hard. Congratulations. Good job.
Why did you say such things about Mark?
Oh, God.
I agree. No, that makes sense. But what are you going to do with Marky going forward? He's still... Whoa. This is a family program, Jess. Come on, you don't need to say those words. But honestly, what are you gonna do from here? What are you gonna do with Marky?
Good.
Oh God. Oh. Archer out. Oh man, I don't know about this general manager stuff. What a night.
Yo, Kakaman?
Come in!
Damn, sweet office you got here.
That is, I'm manning out now. I just wanted to say thank you for the opportunity tonight. You were doing a great job as a general manager. It has been awesome having you here.
I'll see you next month.
Wow. That Jordan here, he really is a nice guy. God, I hate him. Archer out.